Alright guys, well what we have here today is Sea of Thieves. It's a video game I've played on my gaming channel a couple times. And one of the things I like about this game are the visuals, which are pretty awesome. The environmentals and the sound effects. Extremely relaxing, very tingly. And yeah, so let's go enjoy some sailing, creaking ship sounds. That's my ship right there. And we'll probably go into a storm and just do whatever. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the scenery and the sounds. To raise the sails. And get them into the wind. Those white lines are the direction of the wind. Looks like we have a storm over that way. I love going through the storms in this game. It's pretty awesome. The rain, and you'll see. It's pretty sweet. Pretty relaxing. Here we go. Just gonna get rough. Guys, I switched to a smaller ship they have. It's a lot faster, and the sails won't block the view like the large ship sails do, so let's get back out there. Ship's a lot more maneuverable as well. Let's see, where should we go? Yeah, maybe out to that storm out there. With storms. Sail to the middle of these islands here. Go up the mast, have a view. think that's the storm we'll head towards. Okay, let's see if we can enter right into that storm over there without getting the ship all broken up.
Thank you.